Kubalik. Now center point Murphy. A shot. The glove of Klingberg. And Hudobin got over. He kept it out. The whistle blows. The puck's in the net. Oh, my goodness. Anton Hudobin.
There is a sea of green and red jerseys. And all of them are up on their feet. The green for Hudobin, the red thinking that the Hawks have scored. This is an absolutely obscene stop by Hudobin. Full split, rip your groin, stymie on a cross-crease effort. The puck was tantalizingly dancing across the goal line, and somehow by the hamstrings of Hudobin, it stays out. It's under review. It's under replay right now because of Anton. A good look from in behind. Little whack butt out of midair. Kubala can't believe that that didn't go in.
I can't. And no one, how in the world did he get over and make that save?
It just trickled along the line. Shaw's trying to celebrate. Tyler Seguin was in there. The puck was still rattling around. Hudobin was using the back of the net with his head to make sure that he didn't completely capitulate into the cage. Just for the flat-out effort and acrobatic nature of it, call it no goal and let's play on.
After review, the call on the ice stands, no goal.
And they concur. Listen to this place. It just exploded in salutations for the Kazakhstani Scorpion. Wow.